Hello everybody, Alex here. How are you doing today? Thank you for joining me in today's video, and to all the new subscribers, welcome to my channel guys. I have done it again. I bought a straight razor, not a Chavette, but a real straight razor. After the first shave that I had with a Chavette, I'm gonna put the link up here guys so you can check it out. I had to get a real straight razor. Let me show it to you. Let's go! The Dovo Special Straight Razor, model 1516. I ordered it from the Dovo Solingen website. I'm going to leave a link in the description. It has a nice retro look to it, with a tortoiseshell imitation handle and a golden decorated blade. It is made of carbon steel, full hollow grind, and the blade width is a 5/8 inch with a round point, which is a classic shape for a straight razor. Really beautiful straight razor, Dovo Solingen. I like the handle, super nice retro style. You know I like old school stuff. Dovo are saying that it's coming shave ready from the box, but also they are saying that before every shave you have to strop it. So I also have a stropping belt from Dovo, so let's strop the straight razor. Alright guys, so this is the stropping belt that I also purchased from Dovo. It has two sides, it's all leather, but one is softer and one is not that soft. So the way I read that it should be done, the stropping, it first you have to strop it on the softer side and after that on the not so soft side. Softer side 10 to 15 laps and on the other side 20 to 25 laps. And what I mean by a lap is with the straight razor you go one time up and one time down, and that is a lap. I'm gonna do 10 laps on the soft side and 20 laps on the other side. And the way to do it, you keep the belt stretched all the way, you put the straight razor like that on the belt, but you don't apply any pressure, and you just move it up. And now you turn it like that and move it down. And that is one lap. So I'm gonna do, like I said, 10 over here and 20 over here. So let's go. And I've done it in that X motion. So like that one time, and after that I'm coming like that, because this is not so wide belt and I want the whole length of the blade to be covered. Okay, now let's switch to the other side and let's do 20 laps. I think that should do it guys. Okay, that was the stropping of the blade.
Alright guys, the razor is stropped, looking sharp there. Let me close it. And now let me show you the products that I'm gonna use with the razor.
So the products that I'm gonna use today with the razor are the soap Frarinic, Fragranza Mystica, 100% vegetable soap, Extra Cosmesi, and there's the bag guys. The brush is gonna be Yaki brush, 24mm, synthetic. Gonna use a leathering ball today guys, and the aftershave will be matching the soap Frarinic, which is aftershave and EDT.
Right guys, those are the products, really nice. And now, before I prep the face, let's create the leather.
The brush is already soaking guys, so let's take some of this soap. That's how it looks inside. And let's put some in our leathering bowl. It's like a soft soap, so I'm just gonna take that amount guys and just press it down in my leathering bowl. Something like that guys, looks great. And now let's take the brush, nice and warm, all saturated, squeeze out a little bit of water, and let's get leathering. The leather is building up super fast, add just a bit of water, and in like a minute we have super creamy leather.
Alright, so the leather guys, it's all made. So the scent of this shaving cream, supposed to be a mystical scent. Mystical. Ooh. But the nose that I get, floral, citrusy notes, some spices and woody scent. Really nice. I get some frankincense scent. And now let me check what they are saying on their website. Top notes, they are saying orange and pettigrain. The heart notes, ylang ylang, jasmine, orange blossom, lavender. And the base notes, frankincense. I got the frankincense, right? Ooh. Woody, patchouli, musk, sandalwood, vanilla. Really nice, complex scent. All right, let's see how it's gonna do. And now, let's prep the face. Glasses off. But guys, before I get my face all warm, because this is my second shave with a real straight razor, this calls for a special occasion. Today we are going with the old Johnny. Let me pull myself a dram. Guys, thank you very much for joining me in today's video. And thank you very much for supporting the channel. It really, really means a lot. So, cheers, guys. Oh, the nose is great. 18 years. Goes well with the soap. Smooth and perfect. Okay, let's get on with the shave. Face nice and warm. Let's leather up. I have like 3 days of beard growth, guys. Man, this brush is so soft. Feels nice on the face. The handle is super. You can really grip it. All right, that should do it. Now let's clean up. Let's dry the fingers. And now, Dovo special straight razor. I'm gonna hold it as usual. 2 fingers over here, 1 in the back. Let's warm up the blade. And now, 4th pass is gonna be with the growth, starting my right side. super smooth. Wow. Alright, let me rinse it. The audio feedback is amazing, but guys, this is super sharp. Oh boy. Alright. This is a total different feeling like with the Chavette. Now over here, because my hair grows a little bit like that in an angle, it's a little bit tricky now to shave with. But we're getting there, nice and slow. Let me keep my fingers dry all the time. Alright, and that was it. For the right side, the cream is starting to dry. Let me do the mustache. That's the most easiest part to shave, the mustache. Alright. And now, let me do my right side. My left side, sorry. But first, let me add a little bit of leather. Alright, and now left side, left hand. Let's see if I can see the sideburn, which is really hard. Was much easier now than the first time when I shaved with the Chavette. Let's rinse. Super important to dry the fingers, because you don't want your sharp straight razor to slip. Let's rinse it again. I'm gonna do this part with my right hand. The mustache, so it's out of the way. All right, and now let's see the left side of my jaw and the neck. I'm gonna stretch the skin with my right hand. The audio feedback is amazing. I never heard this before. Let me rinse it. And now let's do the last part over here. So that was the first pass. Let me rinse and we'll go for pass number two. So far I'm blown away. Total different experience with the straight razor. The soap slickness is great. Super slick soap. Oh, I missed some spots over here, a little bit here, but at least I took most of the beard off. And now the second pass will be easier. All right, let me let her up for pass number two. Yeah, guys, I'm super happy that I purchased this straight razor, because I'm loving more and more to shave with the straight. It's a total different shaving experience. And now for this pass number two will be across the growth. I'm gonna start with my neck this time and go from down to up. Definitely much easier and smoother. First nick over there. Let's rinse it. Okay, and now the right side. I'm gonna do right side with my right hand too. Let's rinse it. Oh, another nick over there. The nicks are starting to appear. Here we go. Nice. All right. I rinse my neck. Well, it's pretty smooth on the neck right now. And And now let's do the cheeks across the grain. Gonna start over here. Nice. I find it easier to shave if you hold it like the Japanese style, like a knife. Okay, let's do the right side. Okie dokie. Neck is okay, the neck I'm gonna leave it alone. I'm just gonna do the mustache right now and then I'm gonna go for a third pass against the grain on the cheeks. Perfect. Alright, let me rinse and we'll go for pass number 3. That is not stopping. Alright, let's go. Wow. Wow, guys. I'm surprised. To tell you the truth, guys, I was as nervous as the same as the first time when I did the first shave with the Chauvette. You have to be really, really careful when to shave with it, because it's a bigger blade right now. The blade is longer than with the Chauvette, and yeah, you have to be really careful. And it's super, super sharp. It's like Mercure Futur on setting 6 plus. It's really nice. All right, but now I said I'm gonna do a third pass against the grain, just on the cheeks. The neck, I'm gonna leave it as it is. I don't wanna go overboard. As it is right now, it's super, super okay. It's not BBS, of course, but on the neck, I cannot go against the grain because my hair grows like that over here, and with this right now, I don't want to push it because we don't want any accidents right now. After I get more experience, I'm gonna do pass number 3 against the grain on the neck. But for now, just the face. So let me leather up. Just the cheeks to try to get it BBS. And guys, do you have this straight razor, any razor from Dovo? What is your experience with it? But before I do my third pass, again, guys, thank you very much and cheers. The palette on this Johnny Walker, 18 years old, it's amazing. You can feel the smoke a little bit. I like smokier whiskies. Let's warm up the blade. Third pass against the grain, only the cheeks. Even on the third pass, it still gives you a super nice audio feedback, and it's a really, really, really close shave, guys. Here I'm just gonna go down like that. All right, let me rinse it. All right, guys, and on my left side, and I'm gonna leave it like that. Smooth enough. All right, guys, so that was the third pass against the growth on the cheeks. Let me rinse and then let's go for Alum Block. All right, guys, Alum Block, let's see the feedback. A little bit on the neck. The cheeks, nothing. Let me leave it on for a little bit and I'll be back for the aftershave.
Stay here, I'll be back.
Guys, superb close shave. Let's dry the face. Before I apply the aftershave, I have a little bit left over here. Look at that color. Cheers. Thank you very much for all your support. I really, really appreciate it, guys. And of course, if you like my content, guys, if you like my channel, please hit that subscribe button, guys, so you are notified every time when I upload new videos. So, cheers. Give me some directions to get to you, to get to you. Nice. And now the aftershave, matching the soap, Frarinic. This one, it has essential oils inside. You can see it over there. Let's shake it. Oh, nice. I'm gonna apply a little bit in my hand. Oh, vetiver, bergamot. Wow, lavender. Amazing scent. Frankincense. And now at the end, a little bit of vanilla. The cheeks, guys, are BBS. For the neck, like with the Chavette, it's not BBS, but what I can point out is that I didn't get as much as razor burn as I get with the Chavette. Just a little bit over here, and it was only one nick over here and one over here, but now they are closed. Superb. The moisturizing cream that I'm gonna use today is gonna be from Lumine. All the products, guys, are linked in the descriptions, so check that out. This is a nice ending to this traditional shave.
So that was my second shave with a straight razor, a real straight razor this time. It is a bit different than a Chavette. I like it because the blade is longer, it doesn't vibrate as much as the Chavette does. But definitely need more practice, but I think that I have done a little bit better than my first shave with the Chavette. Not so many nicks, only one here and I think one over here, and not as much razor burn. And I think it is more forgiving than a Chavette. One important thing, the cheeks are BBS. One great shaving experience. Thank you for joining me. Looking forward to meeting you down in the comments below. Have a nice day with some great shaves. Catch you in the next one. Alex out. Cheers.